back on the 18th, and the third for Katie Burnett.
Nice uphill lie. We'll be able to clip it plenty easily. Sand wedge.
Oh, Katie! That gets her in the house at 13 under par. What a way to finish for a player that has only ever finished inside the top 10 once in her LPGA career. And now it looks like she may take the solo lead into the final round of the Lotte Championship.